having fun. We don't care who sees. So what, we go out.
Let me get a lighter.
That's please. How it's supposed to be. Living young and wild.
Keep that in
and free.
So what, I keep them rolled up, sagging my pants, not caring what I show. Keep it real if you don't know me.
Hey Karan, happy 40th. I was the first one in the group to turn 40. तुम सब ने मेरा मजाक उड़ाया था, अब सबकी बारी आ रही है. बॉस, वी गो बैक अ लॉन्ग टाइम. आई थिंक देर सो मेनी फ्रेंड्स वी मेक इन लाइफ, बट देर ओनली फ्यू स्टिक अराउंड. सो यू एंड आई आर वन ऑफ दोज फ्यू हू रियली स्टिक अराउंड. सो इफ आई एक्चुअली गो बैक इन टाइम, आई वाज रिमेंबरिंग द अदर डे दैट यू आर वन पर्सन दैट आई हैव प्रॉब्ली मेट इन ऑल द प्लेसेस आई ट्रैवल्ड और वर्कड इन. सो बी एट हांगकॉन्ग, बी एट शंघाई वेयर वी बम्प्ड इनटू ईच अदर, बी एट जकार्ता वे यू केम एंड मेट मी, मुंबई वेर आई केम टू योर पिजन होल हाउस, एंड सिंगापुर ऑब्वियसली. आई थिंक वी बीन देयर अ कपल ऑफ टाइम्स. सो आई थिंक वी रियली हैव स्टक इट आउट टुगेदर. एंड यू आर बेसिकली, इफ आई लुक एट यू एज अ पार्ट ऑफ अ ग्रुप, यू आर द लाइफ एंड ब्लड. वेन एवर यू कम डाउन इज वेन वी मीट. अदरवाइज यू नो देर आर मंथ्स दैट वी एज अ ग्रुप डोंट मीट, बट आई थिंक वी लुक फॉरवर्ड टू the year end parties, the year end get togethers, your rooftop events where we all gather together as one group, and I think you've kept the group alive in pure sense. There are countless fun moments I think I can recall, and a few of them. I think if I look at the sleepovers we had in your house after exam, drives, parties, I think they're just countless moments, and I think these moments cannot be described on a video like this. But I think the laughter we've had, the trips we've had, I think they're all memories we've made along our life, and all of them will stay with us forever. And I think we're not done yet. There's so many countless memories are yet to be made, and I think I cherish every moment that we spent together. And you and I specifically, if I look at it, have had countless hours of discussion, arguments on how the world is going to end, how the stock market is going to crash, how basically everything under the sun. And I think it's fun debating, talking to you, and I think you're also one person who taught me how to drink alcohol. So that's on you, buddy. So best wishes, boss. We all are getting old. Gray hair is coming. Your hair is going. Mine is going gray. And I wish all the best to you. And look forward to spending countless more moments together. Cheers, buddy. And I'm anyway going to speak to you on your birthday. So this is a short video just to wish you. Take care.
A very, very happy birthday, Small. That's what I've called you since I've known you. Can't believe you're turning 40, buddy. I mean, we met and you were what? In school? And you used to have this silver grey Maruti, used to come in the club with all the caddies running after you. And well, the rest is history. It's been a fantastic friendship, and one that we've kept in touch with even though you've gone overseas. And just to let you know, you've always been a brother, a younger brother, a friend. And obviously, to all the great times, to all the madness of the golf circuit and traveling together and rooming and all the parties at your house, practically growing up together. I just wish you all the best. I wish you all the happiness. And I really, really hope that we get back to playing a lot more golf together. And I'm going to kick your ass now because I play at a very different level. But having said that, I'm going to give you about 8 shots whenever we play next. You have a super time, bro. Have a great day, and wish you all the happiness, success, partying, drinking, and chilling. Love you, my brother. Love you.
Happy birthday, Sadi. Cheers. This is just a sign of the 40s. This is actually not a drink, huh? This is kombucha. We're getting freaking old, man. From the times in, when we used to slam dunk Tucci and Pixie, WWF style, to having our first drink together when we were all of what, 6, 7 years old? and to all those crushes in school and those ridiculous freaking hairstyles and God knows what not, yaar. It's been such a long and absolutely beautiful friendship. Whenever we meet, I connect and we speak. I was in Singapore last year, or when you are here, it just doesn't feel like we have not spoken for months together, and that's the beauty of it. I wish we could all be together, you know. But when all of this is over, I think Devika had a great idea. We're gonna have like a common 40th birthday party or a vacation. See you soon. See you very, very soon, brother. Take care. Happy birthday.
Happy 40th, Karan. God bless you. 40 साल के हो गए हम सारे. पहले भल्ला, फिर मैं, अब तू. And you know, I just want to say that whatever time you spent since childhood, it's the most memorable time of our lives. Especially those, you know, when we used to bunk classes and then we used to eat together in canteen, or wo haath dal ke noodles lena, dobara refill karwana, wo time hum corridor mein baith ke apni apne jokes pe haste rehna, bus mein haste rehna, aur you know, it's endless stories. But you know, the best part is that we are still together, bonded like family, and I'm really happy that you're turning 40. They say you become naughty after 40, so I hope we do so, and we cannot forget you know, trip we had together. It was awesome. I think so we need to do that again, you, me, Sandy, Kunal, all of us. And miss you, bro. If you were here, we would have partied together. But still, heartiest congratulations to you. Lots of love. Bye.
Karan, happy 40th birthday, man. यार 40 साल हो गए इधर को इस दुनिया में आए हुए. उस 40 साल में से I think I know you for about 30 years. That's 70%, 75% of our lives, man. And I'll tell you one thing. The time which we spent together in SDA, you, Sandy, Karan, Rahul, Little Pitlu, Vivek, Shekhu, I mean, those were like the golden moments here of us growing up. And after that, you know, you and I used to play golf, play cricket, and all the times I used to come and devour the food, especially biryani of Puran Bhaiya. I was like, yeah, listen, whatever Puran Bhaiya made was amazing. You don't even have to say just biryani. It was always whatever he made was phenomenal, right? You know, it's after we were 20 years old, we didn't get a chance to meet as much. You know, you went to Singapore, I came to the US, haven't really had a time. You know, it's been 20 years. I really hope the next 20 years, man, we definitely make up for the last 20 years. I miss you, man. I really do miss you. I miss you all the times that we had. And I really wish the most success and best wishes to you for the next 20 years of your life. And, well, even more than that, but at least for the next 20. I would definitely hope to see you more often. And we've got to get the band of brothers together soon. Well, cheers. And I'll definitely be having a scotch on your 40th birthday. Thanks, man. Bye.
Hey, hey, birthday boy. I know knowing someone as fabulous as me should be the only present you need, but I thought it's your 40th, so I'll make a little extra effort. So wishing you a happy 40th, buddy, and hopefully we'll see you soon. And cut to the present. I know we've known each other for 40 years, and even though we don't meet often enough, whenever we do, we kind of pick up from where we've left off. That's the beauty of having childhood friends. And here's wishing you a very happy 40th, darling. Hopefully we'll meet soon. Whenever you're back in India or Delhi, you have to touch base with me this time. Yeah? Take care and lots of love. Hugs.
Hey, Mr. Sachdev. Wish you a very happy 40th. Still in the 30s club. Well, good old memories, known each other for over 30 years now. It's a hell of a long time. Going back to memories from school to DGC to Chickfish to Raspberry Rhinos in Mumbai. Some good times, buddy. And good to see you in London last year. Take care. Wish you all the very best.
Hey, Karan. Happy 50th, Kake. Oh, sorry. Happy 40th. Kake, cheers to you, man. Have an amazing, amazing day and an awesome, awesome year ahead.
Happy birthday, Karan. Love you. Lots, lots, lots. And see you all four, fit four.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Dear Karan, wish you a very, very happy birthday, beta. God bless you. May you get the best in life always.
A very, very happy birthday, Karan. Sorry, I think we were the last ones to send the video because we had so much to say and every video was too long. Thank you so much for being a great son to us and a great brother to Simran and Juhi. Thanks for always being around and we love you so, so much. Wish you many, many years of all the happiness. Have a great day, bachcha.
Happy birthday, Karan, Mamu. Love you.
Love you, beta. All the best.
Love.
Hi, Karan. Hope you've been having a great day so far. Wish you all the best on your birthday. Hoping that the restrictions would be eased soon and we can all travel and meet each other. All the best for the coming year. Take care, bye.
Happy birthday, dear Karan. Wow, that's a nice milestone. You've always been such an inspiration to the young generation, all your cousins, brothers, sisters, and will carry on to be. Have a lovely birthday. Have a lovely day with your loving wife and the beautiful children. Lots of happiness and good health always. Lots and lots of love. See you soon. Bye.
Wish you a very, very happy 40th birthday, Karan Bhaiya. We shall party very, very soon when this COVID thing gets over. And we will definitely make a trip to somewhere exotic and looking forward.
Happy birthday, Karan. Can't believe you're 40 already. Just seems like yesterday when we played cards all night, ate all those golgappas and kaju ki barfis outside Evergreen. But missing you today. Lots of love. Have a great day. I'm sure Devika, Bikram and Myra will make up for all of us. Love you.
Bye.
Can I have some garlic chicken?
And then?
3 wonton soups.
And then?
And then some chicken wontons again.
And then?
Some honey chicken.
And
then? Some Singapore.
And then?
Some golfing vacations.
And then?
And then? Ab happy birthday bol de aapko.
And then?
बस हैप्पी बर्थडे है यार अब बोलना पड़ेगा हैप्पी बर्थडे
हैप्पी
बर्थडे करण
भैया बर्थडे आई नो यू गोना ट्रीट इट लाइक योर 21st बट वी लव यू ही इज
21
नो आई एम 28 सो ही इज 40 फॉर श्योर
चलो ये लो भैया 40 फॉर श्योर
सॉरी फॉर कॉलिंग यू ओल्ड बट या यू आर टर्निंग ओल्ड बट वी लव यू एंड प्लीज 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 टेक अस फॉर सम रियली अमेजिंग गोल्फिंग वेकेशन
फुली स्पॉन्सर्ड
वी हैव स्पेंट लॉकडाउन लर्निंग गोल्फ
एंड फुली स्पॉन्सर्ड प्राइवेट जेट्स
बाय यू
Yes, of course, by you. Itne bade investment banker hai. Singapore's top investment banker. To be the world's top investment banker. Had there.
But please come here soon. Actually, no. We'll come there. That is a better idea.
No, no. We are coming to Bali. Devika se baat ho gayi hai.
Golfing vacation karte
hai. Haan, haan. Golfing.
And see you very soon. And please teach Bikram Mahira. Yeah, wishing you a very, very, very happy 40th birthday. And I hope you're having an amazing time. And you're partying it up in Singapore, and I really hope that we can come and see you soon. I always remember our trips that we had to Singapore and the amount of fun that we had and the hospitality you and Devika Didi showed us, and I will never forget it. And we always have a great time when we're with you guys. And yeah, I just hope you have an amazing day, and I'll talk to you on your birthday. Bye.
Hey Karan Bhaiya, happy birthday. Hope you have a great day and a great year ahead. And can't wait to get back on the golf course with you. See you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday, brother. Have an awesome one. Wishing you a lot of golf this year. And see you in Goa.
Happy birthday, Karan Mamu. Love you. Have a great day.
Happy birthday, Karan. Happy 40th. I didn't realize you were so young. Have a lovely time.
Happy birthday, Karan. Enjoy life, time with your lovely wife and great kids. And it's lovely for us that you're in Singapore and we get to spend more time with you and get to know you better. God bless and have a fabulous year ahead. Lots of love.
Hi, Karan.
Hi, Karan.
Wishing you a very happy 40th. And that's a great milestone. We love you all.
You're priceless, my son.
Absolutely. You are a great son-in-law, you're a great son, you're a great father. About being a great husband, I leave that to Devika to endorse. Let her take that prerogative. You've been an amazing guy and so dear to all of us in the family, and a man at his age, even much before that you were 40, that we've known you now for 10 years. You've been a very suljhava person, very aware of the facts of life, the world, and very clear in thoughts and expression, and you stand by your convictions with a head on your shoulders, and you're very fair and very firm where it's needed, and be like that. Karan, when I first was to meet you 10 years ago or 11 years ago when you came to Jangpura for the first time ever, I was advised not to discuss tires with you. But anyway, I've overcome that restriction, having advised you on tires, some time back. So God bless you and the whole family and the bachas, and we are so proud of you.
May God stay blessed. You every happiness, the amount of happiness you brought in our lives. Can't wish you enough.
Have a super, super day, a super, super week, a super, super month, and a super decade and a super century. God bless you.
Hi, happy 40th birthday.
Happy birthday, Karan. I hope all is well with you and the kids and Devika. Here's to a great, a much better 2021 and a great 40th year and to a lot more golfing trips.
So now it's been, 10 years since I've known you, and you've really, truly been an older brother to me in every sense. The way you've inspired me always, the way you've always pampered me, you're really exemplary. I'm never going to forget the calls I used to make to you, whether it was deciding what course and college I want to go to or what kind of work I want to do. You've always really just been there, and of course, all the boy troubles. So thank you for always, always being...
Yeah, I should hear some of those boy trouble stories.
Being there as my support system. And of course, not to forget your patience levels for dealing with Devika.
But here's,
I should get some credit too, by the way.
Here's hoping this decade is everything you wanted to be and more. Sending you lots and lots of love and snuggles. And hope we can party it up in Singapore super soon.
For sure.
So lots of love and miss you guys today. Enjoy with the kids. Bye.
When the night has come and the land is dark and the moon is the only light we'll see, no, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand.
Hi, buddy. So it's 40 now, and you know what they say when men get to 40. But I know you're different. You're like your father. It's been a great, great journey on your personal front, professional front. Keep enjoying, keep playing golf. Wish you all the best. Have a great birthday. Take care. All the best. Bye.
Hi Karan, first let me wish you a very, very, very happy birthday. Love you, miss you, and all of that. But let me say one thing, just a very small thing that, you know, kids look up to their parents. But I have always looked up to you for the man you are and the man you have become. I miss you a lot, and you're always the closest to my heart. Love you. All the best. Have a great year ahead.
Hello, hello. Happy 40th birthday, brother. This is my second video to you. And I thought that I will go down the memory lane with you because you're turning 40 and you've become 40. 40. So finally you enter the 40s. Huh? That's amazing. Yeah, so I wanted to share another incident of ours when I was in college. And I was very fond of listening to Live Wire and Roshan Abbas, and you know. So you enacted Roshan Abbas by calling me up one day and you're like, hello, Amrita, this is Roshan Abbas from Live Wire. And I'm like, oh my God, Roshan Abbas, you're calling me up. I can't believe it. I'm so fond of your channel and I love listening to, you know, you on Live Wire on the radio station. It's so amazing and I love the songs you play. And, you know, you enacted it so well that it took me some time to understand that it was basically, you know, you and Tane were trying to do this to me in terms of calling me up and saying this to me. And I was like, oh my God. And I got to know when you started laughing. And I was like, oh my God. But yeah, so one of the very favorite memories of mine with you. And thank you for always being there for me, for loving me so unconditionally. And I love you, Karan. And wish you again a very, very happy 40th birthday. May God give you everything you want, and lots of success, happiness, love, everything that your heart desires. So wish you a happy 40th birthday, Karan. Love you. Bye.
Hi Karan, wish you a very, very happy birthday. It's your 40th birthday. Well, welcome to the 40s, but don't get too naughty, okay? So buddy, wish you a very happy birthday once again. Lots of success, happiness, togetherness, and a successful banking career, and we're looking forward for your the best news in your top of your career.
Happy Cheers. 40th birthday, Karan. It's amazing, man. Can you imagine you turning, you've become 40, 40, wow. God, how time really goes by, huh? It's like really gone by so fast. And wish you a very, very happy 40th birthday. May God give you the best of everything in life. And I've got such fond memories of our childhood together, how we used to play and what all we've done together. Amazing.
I remember you behind the house, there was a garden or some kind of a big thing where wedding used to, you know, enter the wedding without being invited. Am I true?
Yes.
My God.
And so we used to get a lot of scolding for that though. And we played kanchas as kids. And how we used to, like, mom used to be like, oh my God, like, you know, really. But yeah, we've had such amazing childhood. And every moment spent with you in my growing up years are the most cherished moments of my life. And I often reflect back at them. And it always brings a smile on my face. So again, wishing you a very happy 40th birthday. And have a very special one. And love you, brother. And bar bar din ye aaye. Bar bar hum ye gaaye.
Happy 40th
birthday, Karan. Happy 40th birthday.
Enjoy your day. Bye.
Take care. Bye.
Happy 40th birthday, Karan Mamu. Next time we play golf together, I'll give you 18 strokes in 18 holes because every time I play, I win very easily. So I felt bad. I'll let you win once. It's fine. Anyways, I'll meet you soon whenever I come to Singapore or you come to Delhi. So hope you have a great day. Bye.
Happy birthday, Karan. Okay, here's a surprise for you. Trying something new this time. Okay. You be turning 40, but still such a hottie. Walking into HSBC like, what's up, shawty? Tu hai super smart, karta on point baat. Dollars aate tere haath, ise hum chess mein kehte hai maat. Everyone a big fan, Devu you got the man. He a friend, he a guide, get me out of every fight. Karta tu sab ki qadar, proud to call you my brother. Jahan bhi tu jata, everyone be like, oh my my. Coffee special day hai ye cause it's happy birthday mere bhai. One more time. He a friend, he a guide, get me out of every fight. Karta tu sab ki qadar, proud to call you my brother. Jahan bhi tu jata, everyone be like, oh my my. Coffee special day hai ye cause it's happy birthday mere bhai.
L is for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. It's all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can't make it. Take my heart, but please don't break it. Love.
We.
Say something nice about Karan.
Karan, she's gonna say, dude, she's gonna say something nice about you.
She drank it. Oh, well done.
Devika, come on, say something nice.
Obviously, Karan's amazing.
And yeah, thank you for everything.
You're not getting an Oscar.
And I don't think Kamlan has
said that. No, he has, I'm sure. No, obviously you all know our story.
Yeah, how we met.
You know, right?
No.
Go on.
So obviously, like, it was an arranged thing, like, first and foremost, and then
arranged by Shah.
Arranged by.
And then arranged by some random auntie,
and then my mom came home and told me that, you know, there's this friend of mine who's got a son who's in Singapore and whatever, and obviously I knew there's no such friend because obviously I know all the friends and the sons, if at all they have any. So then we stalked him, and his photo was with his two girls on like one, like each of his arms had like these girls. And then before I could say anything, mom was like, no, these are his sisters. So obviously the photo had been very strategically bought. And then I see Kunal's
I've already stalked him.
And then obviously Kunal was a common friend, and then I spoke to him, obviously. And then I met his mom. So my mom said, okay, we have to meet the mom first because she's going to Singapore, and so I was like, why should I meet the mom only because Karan's not here? Like, it's a bit weird, right? Like, then they can sort of reject me or like be okay or know about it. So anyways, my mom said, aise to tumhe koi ladka nahi milega, whatever.
I was a result of that.
So then, you know, like, you can't be so stuck up and it's okay, you know, like, it's fine. So then I went to Karan's mom. So it was me, my mom, and Karan's mom. In Hyatt, in the coffee shop, those typical places where people meet for all these things. And my mom was behaving like his mom has come to see her. My mom was like quiet and red because my mom had never done this. We'd never like gone and met like this type of a thing before. And my mom wouldn't talk. And you know, Karan's mom, talks, and I also talk. So, and I'm thinking, yeah, my mom is like just totally like quiet and like as so like shy and like so under. And I didn't like it wasn't gonna go well, so I had to take over the meeting and I had to be super positive. So then.
Then you called Kunal Jha.
No, I had already called him before. I only spoke to him once.
You were like, Kunal Bhai, what is it? Bhai?
So, I only spoke to him once, and and then, in fact, we didn't even have each other's number because we'd come to Singapore, right? So it was, So for a while, and then anyways, we spoke, and then after that, I'd met mom, and then so she told me that Karan, you guys talk and whatever. We are going to Singapore and then he'll call you and whatever. You give your email address. So she did my email address.
You don't email?
Yeah. So it's email? No.
You email?
Email.
So she says he'll get back.
Subject.
He'll get back to you.
Out of office.
No, I mean he'll call himself.
He will report.
I'm in compliance.
So then now, right? I mean, like, it's really... So anyways, then we went home, and then after 2 days, I get a like a Facebook message from Karan, Jeet, Sardev, and obviously I was upstairs in my room and I get really excited and Rishika was with me and I was like, oh my god, Karan message. And he wrote very nicely, it's still on my Facebook, we can read it after this.
Oh!
Hi, this is Karan from Singapore, whatever. Don't worry, I'm not going to send you a friend request. But I just wanted to know if I can.
Of course. I don't want you to be on my.
how shy so and how then, very sweet.
I was really excited. Oh. My sister helped me explain the reply back. We took like.
My
and
God,
then.
I didn't know all this.
Yeah. And then we rode back, and then he said, okay, I'll call you tomorrow. So tomorrow, the next day was Friday, and I think after work he came, and then there was a +65 number call. Yeah, I was upstairs in my room, and then Karan called, and then first 5 minutes, and then he told me that obviously it's a bit awkward, right? You've never seen, and no FaceTime video, nothing. So Karan in 5 minutes tells me that I can only come down to Delhi after a month. Correct me if I'm wrong at all, but
correct.
He said, I can only come down after a month. So if in that much time, if you want to see other guys as well, you're more.
What?
Oh, wow.
Okay, and that is
a open. It's a free market.
What?
Yeah, so I want to go and see other guys, whatever. And I was like, what the hell, we can just say it. It just seemed very open to like see other guys, whatever. And I was like, what the hell, we need to say. It just seemed very open, like see other guys, whatever. And I was like, what the hell, we need to just say. It just seemed very open to like see other guys, whatever. And I was like, what the hell, we need to just say. It just seemed very open to like see other guys, whatever. And I was like, what the hell, we need to just say. It just seemed very open to like see other guys, whatever. And I was like, what the hell, we need to just say. It just seemed very open to like see other guys, whatever. And I was like, what the hell, we need to just say. It just seemed very open to like see other guys, whatever. And I was like, what the hell, we need to just say. It just seemed very open to like see other guys, whatever. And I was like, what the hell, we need to just say. It just seemed very open to like see other guys, whatever. And I was like, what the hell, we need to just say. It just seemed very open to like see other guys, whatever. And I was like, what the hell, we need to just say. It just seem
I go in
but the
room.
Fact is but that I, sometimes in life you know it is right.
Yeah, that's
sometimes true. And that is it. Oh, it's yeah. Like when you stand up on the tee and you know you're going to hit a good drive in Shah's world, right? And it happens, right? So it's as simple as that. So sometimes you know it's right and you just go with your gut feeling, and that's what it is. Simple.
Yeah. Yeah.